Sergeant's ready. Up. At the hole. Rolls. Quick. March.
I guess I say, as an old boy of the school, it is absolutely wonderful to come back here and be with all of you today. And what a fantastic afternoon we've had seeing all the training going on. And I'm trying to think of a day recently when I've seen marching bands, attacks happen, people crashing planes, and the dramatic society of the enemy dying here is something to behold, clearly. It's been absolutely wonderful. But what's really shone through to me is, you know, the benefits that everyone is getting from this activity. And I sort of, you know, I look at all the cadets that I've seen today, no matter which of the services they're taking part in, the skills that you're obviously learning, they are sort of lifelong skills. Were not its a bit of first aid, were not its leadership, were not its learning to train your fellow pupils. You know, these are all fantastic skills that you'll need and will take you through life, project you really well through life. And it's great to see that you're getting the benefit of that through the training that you receive here. But of course, that wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for the adult instructors as well. And I do realise, and it's been really clear to me going round, that this only works because of the adult instructors. So, I mean, led by the commanding officer, but I would very much like everyone to give a big round of applause to all the adult instructors for making this happen today. And thank you to the parents' guardians that have come along today to help support the event as well, and seeing what all these boys and girls are doing and getting involved in training, seeing how good it is. And I'm sure, you know, you'll have had your snapshots of what they've been doing, but I hope they all come back and do so much better than my children ever do when I say, "How's your day been?" And they go, "It's fine." And it's like, you know, hopefully today you'll actually get a bit more of a story out of them and, you know, hear the experiences that they've had. Because I do genuinely believe that this is part of the lifelong progression. And I started off having the benefit of being a cadet in this organisation. I then went through, I was part of the officer training corps at university, and then went on to join the regular army. But I think whatever touch points you have with these kind of organisations, you come out as better citizens, better people. And I just sort of reinforce that. And thank you all. Thank you for supporting your children. Thank you all for taking part. I hope you have a fantastic day and really enjoy the long weekend that we've got coming up. Thank you.